everyone, this is Patty, and today I wanted to make a card with you for what's actually going to be for my brother. But I wanted to show you this paper line. It's from Bow Bunny, and it's the Trail Mix collection. It is a great collection if you're wanting to do something with a masculine flavor to it. And I thought it would be just the perfect paper to make this card. So I have some craft cardstock. I've cut it to make a 5.5 by 4.25 inch card. And I took one of the papers, this one, and actually what I did was I just kind of cut the middle out of it. This is what the paper looks like. And I cut this part out right here. And this is going to be my background for my card. I took some distress ink in walnut stain, and I inked around all of the edges just to give it some poppy dimension. I also took a piece of just craft cardstock and inked really heavy around that. A piece of turquoise cardstock that will accompany the be a great accompaniment to the mat, and same thing, I like to ink the edges all the way around. And then what I did was I took a hook, and this is a Christmas tree hook, and I cut it down to just make a little hook. See if I can get that up so you can see what it looks like. Just a little hook there. And that's going to be my fishing hook with a piece of string attached. And out of this sheet, I took and I cut one of the fish and I inked around the edges here. I kind of folded these little fins back and inked to give them more pop. And then it's just a matter of assembling the card. I'm going to take some ATG. And the first thing I'm going to do, this is going to be my first mat, so I want to kind of figure out how far down my fish hook is going to go. And I'm going to kind of play with it a little bit and put that just on the back. Cut off the excess. Ooh, my lace scissors are gooey. Okay. And line that up. That's our first layer. You can kind of put the hook back to the side. Take the teal colored one and put it on next. I like these little pops of color behind the main mat. I just think it brings it all to life. Pop that right in here. This is a simple, fast, and I think going to be a really neat looking card. The next one, and the reason I use this paper, is because when you look at it, doesn't that look like water and sky? When we get the little fish on there, there we go. Get the little fish on our hook. And I just poked a little hole right here with my, where's that? With my poker do. Just poked a little hole in his mouth, and then we're going to put the little fish on like that, and he's just going to dangle right here. But before I do that, I wanted to take some lettering, and I have these stickers, and I'm just going to make it say, just going to have it say the big one, but I think I'm just going to change it to a big one, because this isn't any particular birthday, it's just a birthday. A And we'll put his age down here. Really tick him off a little bit. There we go. And before we adhere our little fish here, like that, I cut out one of the mats from the sheet. Cut out one of the mats. I again inked all the way around with the walnut stain. And this gives me great lineup ability to line my stain up here. And what I have is, oh, what a feeling when it's your birthday and not mine. And I did this on a Stamp-O-Majig so I could line it right up onto the lines on my, whoops, right here. There we go. Oops. Duh. There we go. All right. Oh, what a feeling when it's your birthday and not mine. And that is just going to be our inside. Like this. Make sure to get the tape all back there. There we go. And then for our little fishy here, I want to use a couple of dimensionals. Should have these out, sorry. On the back of him. And we'll get our little fishy down here. Like this. And the hook. There we go. And then I think I'm going to maybe take a little tiny glue dot and roll it. Just roll it between my fingers so I have a little skinny piece here. And attach it right underneath where this knot is so that it will hold my, there we go, my anchor in place. There we are. Move it so you can see. And then I'm just going to take a little bit of Scotch Quick Dry. And hopefully it'll come out. There we go. Come on. Uh-oh. Looks like maybe didn't get the lid on it. Okay. So let's use Glossy Accents. That'll work. And I'm just going to do, oops, careful. Too big a mess here. There we go. I just want to give that little fishing line that I have here some movement. Just hold it for just a second. There we are. And it says a big one. And oh, what a feeling when it's your birthday and not mine. Now, how quick a card is that? And yet it has a lot of interest on it. And I think it'll be a real fun one to give him. Thanks for sharing a little bit of time with me. I hope you enjoyed my card. And I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.